Let me ask you the basic question. Is the United States safer today than it was on September the 11th, 2001?
No, I think without a doubt. This country now has become a much more difficult operational environment for Al-Qaeda and other terrorist groups. The measures that have been put in place, the better integration of intelligence and law enforcement and homeland security capabilities over the last decade, the proactive efforts that we've made overseas to put the terrorists back on their heels. We've taken off the battlefield many, many senior Al-Qaeda and other operational commanders. So both from the threat side as well as from the vulnerability side, the advances that we've made over the past decade have been just very, very impressive across the board.